Yesterday's housemates donned his animal costumes for the Big Brother Zoo task. It's my favourite task so far. And at 3:43 today, the task hung in the balance as elephants Mikey and Luke failed their memory task. All hopes rested on the rabbits Mo and Darnell with their crunchy carrots. And if the two rampant twosome incurred two or less fails, lots of twos there, housemates would pass the overall task.
That's it, done it, half time.
Darnell and Mohammed were
married.
They incurred two fails.
I wonder if that's enough to buy back their dignity, man. Them costumes, ooh, shame. Now, both Jen and Rex will face the public vote on Friday, and it's hanging heavily on their minds, understandably.
But all I will say is, when it comes to Friday, I don't want people hugging us. If Davina says my name, the last thing I want is people coming up to me and cuddling us and all that kind of stuff if they don't like us.
How would it write yourself off yet, Rex?
No,
all right, there'll be a close one this week, to be honest.
Long way to go.
Oh, yes, either one of them will be out on the area on Friday. Are they here on the monitors? There's Rex, looking quite calm and composed. Looking quite happy. Who else is there? There's just lovely Bex there in the shower. Lovely. Whether or not Rex or Jen will go, we don't know. But what we are loving, absolutely loving right now, is a man whose tan is rapidly turning into a piece of wooden furniture. Yes, it's the...
I'll just facilitate. I won't manage, I'll facilitate.
Whew. But it's not his Chippendale qualities we're celebrating. Oh, no. It's those management mantras. And here's his latest nugget.
Hey, can I just say something? To be fair, there's people who've done the task the week, and there's people who sat aside.
Yeah.
I think they should be involved equally this week.
Well, everybody has to be.
So rather than people just saying, I'll do that, I think they should have a preference.
Who
people, and also, can I just say something? It's also people who don't like the sun, because you'll be out there.
Yeah.
And if you're going to get burned and you don't like the sun, then it's not for you.
Outstanding, Mario. Outstanding work. I think that's where I was going wrong. I hate the sun. The best I stay out of it. I think I'm starting to love Mario. What's wrong with me? Maybe even fancy him. But all I know is that's the news.